that's extended its hand and doesn't treat me like a foe. These wide open spaces where people embrace us and everyone calls you their bro.
Hi, bro!
What is this place so chilled out about race when no one looks like they will mug me? A place where they kiss with their noses like this, even big men who play rugby. There's fishing and boating and zero big noting and soap operas pass for high art. It's basically just like Australia, Australia, but with a heart.
Kia ora, kia ora.
I like how it's sleepy and also quite cheapy, and people all ask how you feel.
Are you good, bro?
Everything's dreamlike, cause everything seems like the Lord of the Rings, but for real.
Hey, Frodo.
Stable democracy plus all of the scenery, Sauvignon Blanc by the card. It's basically just like Australia, Australia, but with a heart.
Make a home for evil, and welcome it, he never fades. All the local Kiwis leave, so we've got space and spades.
Thank you for your kindness, such tolerance is rare.
I'm not sure we're progressive, we're just too late there to care.
Lakes you can bob in and endless day dobbin, and people do things that aren't smart. It's basically just like Australia. For the first time in years, I don't feel any fears. This is my brand new start. I headed at first for Australia, but instead I found in Australia, an Australia.